like bees. And a ball like bees.
Phonetics is a branch of linguistics that studies human produced preserving sounds.
Phonetics specialized study of physical properties of speech.
There are three types of linguistic: description, classification, and transcript.
Do you know the difference phonology and phonetics? Oh yeah, come on.
Phonetics is the study of human sounds. Phonology is the classification of sounds.
Deals with the combination sound possible where sound is syllable. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
That term also refers to the sound of a system of any particular language or variety. Oh yeah. The study of phonology only related to the study of a system of phonets in spoken language.
Do you know what is phonology?
It is a branch of linguistics that studies how language or dialects systematically organize their sounds.
Oh, phonics, check it out! It is a branch of linguistics which study how humans produce and perceive, or in the case of sign languages, the equivalent aspects of sign.
The equivalent aspects of sign. Are you ready? Check it out! Let's rhyme word end with A. Hat, chat, rat, sat.
Let rhyme word end with O-O key. Book, book, hook, took. Let rhyme word end with A-T. Let, met, bet, bet. Let rhyme word end with O-T. Lat, got, bought, not.
Let rhyme word end with A-N. Fun, can, man, fun. Oh, come on. If you wanna read that rhyme, just go with phonics. 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 If you wanna read and rhyme, just go with phonics. Phonics. Phonics.